Hey, look, if you find out you're going to croak sooner rather than later, why not become an active part of the reality TV zeitgeist? Said Alan, I guess. Mummifying Alan, an upcoming reality special airing at the end of October in the UK, will feature a freshly dead Alan getting his brain coaxed out of his nostril in the grand tradition of Egyptian mummification. Reality scientists will attempt to fully, authentically recreate the process by which the pharaohs of old were laid to rest over 3,000 years ago and, I don't know, give each other mega high fives if they succeed. The real winner here is Alan, who will probably have his heart replaced with a scarab and will get to be the only corpse recovered intact by aliens after the apocalypse.